Welcome back to Kagan Tech, and in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can auto-tune in any version of Adobe Audition basically without using external plugins like Antares Autotune or anything like that. Most people don't actually know that Autotune is basically just extreme pitch correction, and it's already built into Adobe Audition. All you have to do is go into the effects menu and look for this time and pitch correction drop down and automatic pitch correction, and you're halfway there. Next thing you need to do is switch your preset to extreme pitch correction and just take it from there. You figure out the key that your artist is singing on, and you just put that in there. That's it. And okay, of course, you don't want to overdo this. Like, you don't want to overuse the sensitivity so that the artist doesn't begin to actually sound like T-Pain. But yeah, that's basically it. This is how you get the auto-tune effect without installing any plugins. Also, you have to remember that no amount of auto-tune is going to fix bad vocals. So don't record terrible vocals and then expect to fix it in post. It's always best to have awesome vocals, great vocals, whatever you want to call it. It's always best to put down or take down great vocals before you decide to start editing your music or editing your audio or whatever it is you want to do with it. Another advice that I'd like to give you is to always use the effects rack instead of putting the effects directly on the audio file, because that way then, you know, you can always come back and fix mistakes and change things and stuff like that. But if you just edit it directly onto the audio file, that's basically destructive editing, so to speak. You can't come back a year, 3 months later and say, okay, I want to take out this auto-tune, or I want to reduce the amount of auto-tune, or I want to increase the amount of auto-tune. I'm sure you get what I'm trying to say. But yeah, this is how you can auto-tune in Adobe Audition without installing Antares Autotune or whatever. And yeah, good luck. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Subscribe if you want to see more tutorials like this, and thank you so much for watching this video. See you on my next video that should be coming in another couple of days. Peace.